do. But at the same time, you know, and I think our friends at Mazda mentioned it today, it was also the debut of the Miata here. So you think about it, 30 years ago at the Chicago Auto Show, February 9th, 1989, heralded the launch of two iconic sports cars from Japan and kind of shaped the space of the sports car world from there on out. And it kind of speaks to the importance that this show has had in shaping our industry. We have to thank the Chicago Dealer Association and the Chicago Auto Show for putting this on, enabling us to do this. Chicago, for the Acura brand, is one of our biggest markets, so it's a very important show for us as well. So, you know, the first generation NSX heralded the introduction of the precision crafted performance brand direction for the Acura brand, and then the second generation NSX heralded the reintroduction of the precision crafted performance brand direction for the NSX brand. So here to talk a little bit about NSX then, NSX now. We have a couple special guests. First, John Akeda, who's Vice President and General Manager of the Acura brand. Hey, John, thanks. And the world famous Chubba Chetta. Chubba is editor-in-chief, car driver from 93 to 08, remains one of the most recognizable names in automotive journalism. And Chubba was around in a big part of the original NSX launch, so we thought we'd bring him up here and so we could reflect a little bit about what that meant back then, his recollection of that time. So, Chubba,
The anticipation for this car was intense. It was going to be the first Japanese supercar, so it was very, very exciting, and we didn't know what it was going to look like. And when we see it with these classic mid-engine lines, the super low roofline, the low cowl, the whole cockpit-like greenhouse that it had, the built-in rear wing, the car was just absolutely stunning in its own way. And on top of it, Acura promised us Acura reliability, reasonable price, and also great ergonomics. And this is at a time when, you know, Ferraris had the short leg, long arm, sitting and driving position. So to get into a mid-engine supercar that you could actually be comfortable in was going to be a big step forward. So for us, it was just a fantastic debut, and we could hardly wait to drive it.
Thank you.